خلقكم من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم من علقة فخلقنا العلقة مضغة فخلقنا المضغة عظاما فكسونا العظام لحما ثم أنشأناه خلقا آخر فتبارك الله أحسن الخالقين. That today you sit here and you say, I am someone. You're sitting on your office chair and you say, I am someone. You are sitting in your beautiful car and you think, I am someone. You are getting married, you think, I am someone. You became a father, you think, I am someone. You have a few employees, you think, I am someone. Allah Ta'ala says, I know what is your path. You are nothing but dust. You are nothing but soil. هَلْ أَتَى عَلَى الْإِنسَانِ حِينٌ مِّنَ الدَّهْرِ لَمْ يَكُنْ شَيْئًا مَذْكُورًا. That why do not insan think? Insan, ponder over your past. That there was a time upon the surface of this earth when you were not even mentioned. No one even knew your name. No one knew who you are. No one knew you're going to exist. No one knew that you're coming. ثم خلقنا النطفة علقة. Then Allah Ta'ala created you in a small droplet of dirty sperm. Thereafter Allah Ta'ala gave you a form of a blood clot. Today if someone has a blood clot in their brain or in their arteries, they run to the hospital, they want to remove it straight away. You were a blood clot at once upon a time. ثم خلقنا النطفة علقة فخلقنا العلقة مضغة. And then you became a mudgha. To translate it in simple terms, you became a chewing gum. Just like how a person chews a gum and then spits it out in the bin, that was your worth. فَخَلَقْنَا الْمُدْغَةَ عِظَامًا. And then Allah Ta'ala created you and gave you the flesh that you needed, gave you the bones that you needed, gave you the joints that you needed. فَكَسَوْنَا الْعِظَامَ لَحْمًا ثُمَّ أَنْشَأْنَاهُ خَلْقًا آخَرٍ. And then Allah Ta'ala gave you this beautiful design and fashioned you and brought you into this world. فَتَبَارَكَ اللَّهُ أَحْسَنُ الْخَالِقِينَ. Allah says, O insan, ponder. تَبَارَكَ اللَّهُ. That how blessed is your Allah. أَحْسَنُ الْخَالِقِينَ. He had given you this beautiful form. لَقَدْ خَلَقَنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ تَقْوِيمٍ. That we have created you in the beautifulest of forms, in the most best creation we have created you. We have fashioned you and designed you in the best of manners. فَتَبَارَكَ اللَّهُ أَحْسَنُ الْخَالِقِينَ. So we know your past. يَعْلَمُ مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمَا خَلْفَهُمْ. We know what's your future as well. So in front of you is Allah, behind you is Allah,